I have the track record here. I'm the only person in history to do the ring in under 7 minutes. So actually, it's to my advantage to race it today. Because I'm quicker than all of you.